Welcome to the Solar Energy Channel, where you will get an honest inside look at all things solar. In this video, we're going to talk about, are solar panels toxic? I'm Charles.
And I'm Warren. And don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to get notified when we post additional videos just like this.
Yep. So Warren, are solar panels toxic?
Yeah, it's a great question, Charles. The reality is that most of the materials that go into manufacturing a solar panel are abundant and earth-friendly, mm-hmm. such as glass, aluminum, silicone. However, in the manufacturing process, toxic compounds are used. For example, lead in the soldering of wires. The average solar panel has about 14 grams of lead from the manufacturing process. It may sound like a lot, but when you put that in context and you compare it to other industries, such as the battery industry that produces over 9 million tons of lead per year, it's really not substantial.
Yeah, and we should make mention that we're talking about polycrystalline and monocrystalline solar panels, not thin film. However, there is a concern with thin film solar.
That is correct. In the process of manufacturing thin film solar, a known carcinogen called cadmium telluride is used. And that is encapsulated and very little, if any of it, leaks into the environment.
Yep. So there is this common assumption that solar panels leach toxins into the soil. And your monocrystalline and polycrystalline solar panels do not leak toxins.
Correct. So in summary, the long-term environmental benefits of solar far outweigh the potential negative impacts that come from the manufacturing process.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this information, be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for future releases.